So, Mr. Del Rio, do you think you've figured out the solution?
I don't have to figure out anything, Michael. I got cocky the first time, and that's the reason he ended up winning the first time and the second time. But for Fastlane, it's going to be a different story. So I'm going to squash him, destroy him, and get my United States title back.
So you got cocky twice then, is what you're
talking
saying.
To, wait, Michael.
Well, we get it, Michael. I get it. You like to support little guys. Los chiquitos, es lo que te gusta. That's what likes you, man.
Oh, look at this. Rusev set over the top rope by Kalisto, who's taken over. And what does Kalisto do here with Rusev in trouble? Oh, and Rusev caught him with a kick, and the champion's been knocked down, perhaps out.
I just love the fact that Mexico's greatest export, Mr. Del Rio, is out here with us, Byron. Yeah.
Oh, Mr. Del Rio, I mean, what
I wish you'd take your spot, Byron.
What happens if Kalisto does beat you a third time?
Are you kidding me, Michael?
Cover.
Are you going loco or what?
And a kick
That's not going to happen. That's not going to happen. Not in a million days. It will never happen again.
But what if it does?
You're talking to a former world champion, the largest winner of the world's biggest Royal Rumble, Alberto Del Rio. It won't happen. If he says it won't happen, Michael.
Why are you so defensive, John?
We're trying to rile up our guest.
And Kalisto getting riled
Show
up.
Show a little respect, you two yahoos.
Catches Rusev with an elbow, and now Kalisto with boots to the face. And the United States champion looking to rally. Tornado DDT by Kalisto.
That's what I'm talking about.
Oh! Kalisto with a kick again to the side of the head. Here comes the champion off the top rope. Rusev is down, and Kalisto starting to pick up the pace and build momentum. Yes. There's that corkscrew.
This is where Kalisto's at home.
Went for the crossbody, caught by the Bulgarian brute. Planted!
Now he's getting what he deserves, Michael.
Cover.
Do you like that?
Kick out! And as you learn, Mr. Del Rio, Kalisto never say die. Tremendous heart as he kicks out yet again. Del Rio offering instructions to Rusev, but I don't think Rusev even knows where he's at. From the top rope, Rusev caught. Rusev catching Kalisto. Went for the fallaway slam. Kalisto kicked to the hamstring. Oh, Rusev nailed, bounces off the steps.
Referee's still counting here, up to five.
Del Rio's beside himself out here. A count of six now.
Rusev's hurt.
Rusev back to his feet. Kalisto slowly back to his feet as well. Kalisto set right over the announce table, but he lands on his feet. Kalisto landed on his feet. Rusev into the barricade. Hurricane Rana.
How amazing is Kalisto?
How on earth does Kalisto keep digging down deep to do this? And Kalisto's going to win this match. No way.
Here is your winner by count out.
Kalisto beats Rusev. Rusev's counted out.
Del Rio is beside himself.
And Alberto Del Rio.
Get out there, Kalisto.
Trying to ambush Kalisto. And Kalisto gets out of harm's way.